know how it is you have come to be here? Do you know what you love? What you despise? Whom you love? Whom you hate? Do the answers to these questions well up within you? If so, good. That means you are strong in heart and spirit. But who you are and who you were mean nothing here. For your past is no more than a light long faded. So, whatever it might be that you think you lost, whatever it might be that you think you had, is very little indeed. But forgive me, I ramble. What I endeavor to say is this. The world in which you will soon find yourself will greet you, all of you, as equals. But any equality begins and ends there. Know that the light of hope shines not on those who walk with their heads hung low. Look now, there. Do you see it? Palamecia, a world of hope unbound. You may call me Fox. I will be your guide in this place.
Come from.
The law of Palamecia. None shall remember the names of those who do not fight.
Thank you.
princess. Yours is a very special name, for it is that of a hero foretold to bring hope to this doomed world. The Warrior of Light. But this world has not yet come to know him.
What the hell's going on?
In time, one of you will become this Warrior of Light. For so the prophecy ordains. But I confess, I find this quite the conundrum. Already so many of you share that name. So who among you is our true hero? Sadly, you come here this day as Blank Slate. Yes, Blank indeed. So let us call you just that. You are Blank's all. Listen then, Blanks. Make for the north.
The north? What's to the north?
Best do what he says. Trust me. I know Bob's giving you a pain. But whatever he bothers to say is useful.
Thank you.
voice anymore. But I hear the world. Real sounds. Painfully real. Rustling leaves, running water. Pleasant sounds. It feels like home. Not that I remember anything about home. Time to fight.